Yo, what is up?
It's like a series of unfortunate events for Rich Howell. But we turn our attention now to the NXT Women's Championship. It's the Boat versus the Prodigy. Again, our general manager, Ava, has been cooking. She left you hanging, by the way. Gave me a high five. Thank you very much. She knows who you're going to be rooting for in this matchup. Natalya has done everything under the sun in this company but one thing. Be NXT Women's Champion. Does that change here tonight? We've been talking about Saturday a lot, right? We just talked about the countdown show. We talked about Stand and Deliver. Over 201,000 individual tickets sold for all the events in Philadelphia.
What?
Over 201,000 SmackDown Hall of Fame Stand and Deliver. Two nights of WrestleMania, Monday Night Raw.
Why, please?
You gonna make me stand up again?
Quiet, please. Quiet on the set.
You ain't the Miz's entrance here? Look, I don't think everyone here is gonna be quiet like you want them to be. On the heels of the biggest weekend of her career, a victory over Indy Hartwell on the Raw after WrestleMania, all the momentum is on the side of the Prodigy. Second reign be over in moments. She could be kissing that title goodbye.
I'm so proud of Roxanne Perez and what she's done over these last couple of years. She's done so much. She is truly proud.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing first the challenger, Natalya! And her opponent, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez!
Look, Roxanne Perez has been talking a lot. She's been very rude, as Natalya put it. And Perez has already talked about the WWE draft. Perez could be a draft candidate. You saw Natalya on Monday Night Raw. Monday Night Raw could draft Roxanne Perez. The draft right around the corner begins April the 26th on SmackDown, continues April the 29th on Monday Night Raw. I mean, Book, you've been a part of several drafts.
Yes, I have, and I'm going to tell you right now, Roxanne Perez would be a huge hit for Raw or SmackDown. Trust me on that.
Roxanne Perez, we used to admire. Natalya, you remember the picture Perez showed the world? 15 years old, standing outside waiting for Natalya.
You're talking about that little girl, right? You're talking about that little girl right now. We're looking at a grown woman inside the middle of the square circle, and she is the NXT Women's Champion. Her name is Roxanne the Prodigy Perez.
Well, to your point, Booker, Perez said that she is now her own hero. But Natalya, the challenger tonight, warned Roxanne Perez last night. She warned her not to interrupt her, to not be rude, and to maybe question.
Whoa! Whoa!
Question her actions, but there's no going back after a slap. And maybe that's exactly what Roxanne Perez needed, to have a little sense slapped into her by Natalya.
Take nothing away from Natalya. She is truly the Renaissance woman of the WWE. I'm talking about the rebirth. She hadn't missed a step back. Roxanne needs to be very, very careful in this matchup.
Natalya has held gold on SmackDown, has held the women's tag team gold, has had WrestleMania victories, 6 Guinness Book of World Records. Can she add the NXT women's title tonight?
First run, Vic. You can love the people, but you can't do it for the people. You gotta do it for yourself. That's what Roxanne Perez, that's what she is right now. She's competing level, man.
Well, with the body scissors turning around into the cover and able to roll through and back was the challenger. Now, what do you make of Perez's bold prediction? She said earlier tonight the next time her title will be taken from her is when she gets drafted.
It tells me a whole lot, Vin. It's not going to be taken away from her. Not going to be stolen away from her like it was the last time. This time, you're going to have to beat her in the middle of that ring, and Roxanne Perez feel like she is truly, truly the best here in NXT.
Perez trying to lock in another submission. I don't think she has her hands completely grasped. Natalya did a very nice job of getting back over to her knees to try to get back to her feet, and now overpowering Roxanne Perez. It was Natalya who came close to the NXT Women's title a decade ago. She fell short to Charlotte Flair. She said earlier tonight it's the one piece of gold she has never held here in the WWE. Goes back also to what NXT means across a platform, because you see all sorts of competitors that have the desire to return to NXT to test themselves, whether it's Natalya, whether it's Otis, Tozawa, Becky Lynch. You can go all the way back to Charlotte, even Finn Balor.
Trust me, Vic, it's in your blood. Don't think from time to time. I don't think about putting the boots on, brushing the old dust off just one more time. Oh, yes, I think about it.
And Natalya now off the suplex to win the title. And
man, so close.
We got that left.
So close.
Just off the mat. Take another look. Excellently executed German suplex and a near fall. Now trying to overpower Perez one more time. Perez, though, sliding down the back. There's no way Roxanne Perez wants to go into the second reign to only hold it for a few days. She wants this.
Whoa, beautiful.
She never lost the first title she held here in NXT or the second. But off another clothesline, is it enough? And another near fall for the prodigy, being able to kick out.
Look at her face, Vic. You can tell she's been in a fight tonight. Roxanne.
From the sharpshooter.
Whoa.
One more time by Perez. Perez able to roll through. Challenger shoulders down. Kick out Challenger. Now turn things around to win the title. Half second away. This the first of two championship matches. Of course, the tag title still be defended. Trick Williams here live. Sharpshooter at work. Into the crossface. And this is the submission she used to win the NXT Women's title. Natalya shifts her weight. Shoulders down and another near fall.
Whoa.
Perez to the midsection, looking for Pop Rocks. Natalya countered it. And one more time, can she lock in the sharpshooter?
I don't like this, Vic. I don't like it at all.
NXT Universe to their feet. Sharpshooter locked in. The pain shooting through the lower back of Perez. The official in great position. Perez slithering all the way.
Oh, man.
To the bottom rope.
Wow.
But the damage done to the body of the champion. And quickly, the challenger to the outside knows she can only win the title in the ring. What the hell's Lola Vice doing out here? The official was checking on Roxanne Perez, did not see Lola Vice, but certainly just saw Pop Rocks. And Perez retains.
Here is your winner, but still the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
Wow.
Well, why Lola Vice need to stick her nose into this matchup? This happened earlier in the match. I mean, both these women were very physical in this. There you see the official. Didn't see exactly what happened, but we saw that blatant kick from Lola Vice to Natalya. They've had their own issues, but the issue tonight on hand, Roxanne Perez owes a thank you to Lola Vice as she retains her NXT Women's Championship.
What a fight, Vic. What a fight.
But as we mentioned, the NXT Tag Team titles.